Guys, how you doing? Cycle Boy UK here again for you today. Sorry for the lack of videos in the last kind of month or so. I've been a bit busy outside of YouTube and outside the internet and stuff. Been down in London, grad for my partner's brother's graduation, and managed to get myself a job and stuff like that. So it's been a pretty happy and hectic month or so for me. So that's why I've not been on YouTube and such over the last kind of month or so. But I have been updating my blog. So if you do follow my blog, you'll have seen that I've acquired a few new Transformers toys. I have acquired one or two more since that blog has gone up, so I will be posting a video for that later on today and just showing you the ones that I haven't shown to my YouTube subscribers yet. So we'll get started with the two toys I'm going to show you just now. These will be going towards my Tron Legacy collection. For those of you that have seen my videos before, you'll know that I have a small collection of Tron Legacy diecast vehicles from the Tron Legacy movie. The two toys I have today are bigger plastic versions of these toys. They can also house the 2-3 centimeter action figures from the toys series as well. So the first one I'm going to show you is Kevin Flynn's Light Cycle. As you can see, the wheel at the back moves. It does do a full 360, but it makes a hell of a noise when you do it. And just under here, it has the roller for the front part of it. Now, it is a lot bigger. The video does it no justice, but it is quite big. It's the size of my hand, on a stretched out hand. It's the size of my hand, as you can clearly see. It is quite big. Another cool thing about this is the cockpit opens up, as you can see, and a figurine can go in there. It would have been nice to get a small kind of crappy, fillery, rubbery one, but they didn't even give me that, so I'm going to have to buy a figurine for it and put it inside it to make it look a little bit more cool. There's not a lot of detail on the inside. They've not really painted it much. It would be nice to see that, but for £4 I really can't complain. Another really cool feature about both the toys I'm going to show you is that they light up. This one lights up at the front end, as you're about to see. That's really cool. And what I'll do later on today or tomorrow is I will take a picture of these two toys in a kind of darker setting so you can actually see the toys with their lights on. I would do a video, but I don't want the video to be too dark because you wouldn't be able to see me and stuff like that. It's a bit daft. Anyway, the next toy I'm going to show you, the box is very, very deceptive. The back of the box in particular makes it look really, really small. And then just underneath that, it's just the figures that will work with this. It's just some of them. But seven or eight there. But this next toy is quite deceptive. With the wings off, it's the same size lengthwise and widthwise, roughly, as the Light Cycle. With the wings on, it's about a foot and a half. It's about a foot and a half wide, I kid you not. I got the partner to take a tape measure to it with the wings on, and it came in to just over a foot and a half, I think it was. It's really, really big. It's really, really nice as well, though. It's got one or two moving parts on it. The rear here, these are the back end wings. They do fold down to make the kind of the wings that you see in the movie when they're spinning about and doing their whole light battle-y jetty thing. And this one did actually come with a crappy rubbery arm poseable pilot, which was really quite cool. It does have two missiles on it. I will fire them this way because my partner is currently sitting there and she will be able to see where they land. So what I will do is I will fire them away. There goes one and there goes two. So they do work. It does have firing missiles. It has lights as well, which I will try my best to show you. This light reel doesn't do any justice, but I'll try and show you them anyway. That's the engine light. That's just the rear light from where the light beam comes from for the walls, the tail and stuff. And then you've got the cockpit lights as well, which are really cool. As you can see, both toys are awesome. The camera for the webcam I'm using doesn't really do these toys any justice whatsoever. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to post a blog post with the two toys. I'm going to take some pictures, one in light, one in dark, so you can actually see the lights and stuff, and do a better kind of look at on there. But these are the videos are just for the people that are subscribed to on YouTube and to keep them up to date with everything that I've got. Anyway, guys, that's the two Tron toys that I've got for you today. Keep an eye out on the channel. The Transformers video will be up as soon as this one's finished uploading, so you'll be getting two videos today. As usual, comment, rate, subscribe. The blog link for the blog will be in the description. My Facebook, my Twitter will be there as well. Comment, rate, subscribe, and see you again soon. Thanks for watching.